It was supposed to hit a green door, not a purple door. Our color pattern was wrong. Let's check the data again.
Sure, but someplace else. It smells like wet garbage stuffed into an old boot.
What size boot?
Seriously?
We should look at the data.
Oh boy, this kid is flying all over the place. What if there's no pattern? What if life is an illusion? What if we live in the 18th century? What if...
Get a hold of yourself, Omaha. Don't worry, there is a pattern. Look at the doors. Square, then another square, a rectangle, and now a diamond.
I want to see it's a shape pattern. I really want to see it.
But you can't because they're all different shapes.
Right, they're all shapes with four sides.
One, two, three, four sides.
Go for Alina. Have you solved it yet?
Ma'am, we think it might be headed for another door with four sides.
Sounds like a slam dunk.
I don't know about a slam dunk. I'd say we maybe hit the ring, though.
I need you to solve this.
Omaha, we need to find the nearest door with a four-sided shape.
Here. I don't know what shape it is, but it definitely has four sides.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Thank you for holding, Oprah.
Want to make this friendly competition interesting?
Get to it, Olivia.
If your agents lose, you get dunked in juice.
That doesn't sound so bad.
Pickle juice.
Fine.
But if your agents lose,
you get dunked in pickle juice. Did you just steal the idea of stealing ideas from me?
You bet I did.
Get ready, partner. Here it comes.
Oh, boy.
Huh?
Why didn't it stop?
Come on. Oh. You have to run again? Oh, ugh. It smells like moldy food in an old refrigerator.